Vielen Dank. Das Deutsche Jazz Festival ist eine Veranstaltung des Hessischen Rundfunks in Zusammenarbeit mit der Stadt Frankfurt, dessen Dezernat für Kultur und Wissenschaft. Und in Kooperation mit dem Mausanturm sowie zum ersten Mal in diesem Jahr 5 Clubs und Veranstaltern, Jazz Montes, Jazz Initiative, Die Fabrik, Jazz Keller und Milchsackfabrik. Das wollte ich an diesem ersten Abend noch gesagt haben. Die 4 Herren, die bereits auf der Bühne Platz genommen haben, die stehen für höchste Standards in Sachen improvisierter Small Group Jazz und es ist ihr erstes Konzert seit 7 Jahren, der Auftakt ihrer vermutlich letzten Europa-Tournee und wir freuen uns sehr, dass sie hier sind. Wenn Herren solchen Kalibers oder überhaupt MusikerInnen solchen Kalibers auf der Bühne stehen, läuft man Gefahr, sich in langen Elogen zu verlieren oder aber man pflegt die Kunst, das Understatement. Der legendäre amerikanische Impresario Norman Granz pflegte seinen größten Star mit den Worten anzukündigen, Ladies and Gentlemen, here she is, Ella, so mache ich das jetzt auch. Liebe Jazzfreundinnen und Jazzfreunde, Ladies and Gentlemen, here they are, Dave Liebman, Richie Beirach, Ron McClure and Billy Hart, Quest. Thank you.
Dankeschön. Thank you very much. Yeah. It's great to be in Frankfurt. I want to introduce my brothers. On saxophone, one of the great living exponents of the music, Mr. Dave Liebman, soprano sax. On bass, Ron McClure. On drums, Jabali Billy Hart. which is kind of a special night for us. We haven't played together as a band in about 6 years. So it's kind of a reunion, and it's also the first night of a tour that we're doing. So you get to see it first. I see we have the right audience. The German audience is the best, come on. This band, Quest, has been together for 40 years, not in this exact form, but with me and Dave. And then Ron joined, and then Billy joined, and we've been together for years and years with many recordings. And I must say, this is a band of brothers. We're also very close best friends. And I believe that most of the really great music is made by people that are very close, off the stage and on the stage. And this band is represented, yeah. We have a nice program for you, a varied selection of music. The next piece is by Dave. Called MD. He wrote it for Miles Davis, which he played with in the 70s. Miles was a visionary genius who had many moods, and this will be some of them. And we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Danke schön. Dave Lieben on saxophone. Ron McClure on bass. Jabali Billy Hart on drums. Yo. That last one was a little free thing we'd like to play called Rectilinear. We continue now with a piece named Testament. It's by myself. And this is not like a last will and testament, we hope, but it's a testament in terms of a statement of how we approach music and life. And that's all I'm going to say about it. And we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jamali Billy Hart. Jamali Billy Hart. Yeah. We thank you. You know, they say jazz is the sound of surprise. And I must say that Jabali and Ron and Lee, they surprise me every night. And we've been playing together 40 years. That's pretty good, don't you think? Okay. The next two will be the last two pieces. The first one is a composition of mine called Elm that I wrote in 1978 for the wonderful Polish violinist Zbigniew Seifert, who passed away tragically. Yeah, right. He only made it to 33, but in those 33 years, he played a lot of great music. And we dedicate this piece to him and also the brave people of Ukraine. And after that, we close with a composition by Wayne Shorter, kind of our spiritual godfather. This is would be his Footprints. And this begins with a solo flute intro by Lieb. Thank you all very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kate Liebman. Round of applause. Jabali Billy Hart. This is Richard Barak. We thank you so much. Duncan Sherm. Thank you. Frankfurt.
Richie Beirach, Ron McClure, Dave Liebman, Billy Hart, Quest. Thank you very much. Vielen Dank. Vielen Dank, dass Sie diese vier Altmeister so schön und so herzlich und so respektvoll feiern. Das Konzert ist jetzt zu Ende. Ich wünsche Ihnen leider, ja, aber irgendwann muss Schluss sein. Auch aus Respekt vor den Künstlern auf der Bühne. Und ich wünsche Ihnen einen guten Nachhauseweg. Wir sehen uns hoffentlich morgen und bis bald. Ciao.